Indianapolis Motor Speedway is canceling the 2020 lights at the Brickyard this year. The track tells us the decision was due to late on-track testing and track maintenance. IndyCar drivers will be testing tomorrow and Thursday. A decision about next year's event will be made at a later time. Lights at the Brickyard started back in 2016 and had over 2.5 million lights spread across the 2-mile course.